When visionary Henry Ford, I brought this analogy out earlier, when he discovered that the worker should not manage the work, that the work should manage the people, of course, society went through this enormous prosperity explosion. And the reason behind that is, of course, mass production, the assembly line, production line, and so on. But the reason why is his shift in production there accelerated the Industrial Revolution. The Industrial Revolution all came out of the division of labor. That's what started the Industrial Revolution. That was the impetus to drive the key puzzle piece behind the Industrial Revolution was the division of labor. I won't take time here to go back through the history of that. I do believe in some of my writings I do that. I know in seminars I've gone through that whole course of history, but basically the result of this paradigm shift of having the work manage people and not the other way around accelerated the Industrial Revolution. Now there is a connection here to what is being done here by taking the rule of law to the next level, and that is not allowing the lawmakers in any shape or form dictate the laws. Instead, have the prime law protection dictate the lawmakers. We're going to have that explosion of prosperity, which I believe all of my audience here today, all you apprentices, understand this, because it frees up the geniuses of society, as we saw in the computer world, and they are going to just drive the values toward infinity. The costs will drop toward zero, as we've seen in communication, the internet, the computer, high-tech world. They're going to do that across the board in all industries, because they'll be free to do so. And the result of that is, again, all of us living like millionaires. But the reason why is because it, by having the prime law dictate the lawmakers and freeing up these geniuses of society, we're accelerating the technological revolution. So what Henry Ford did accelerated the Industrial Revolution. What we're going to do is accelerate the technological revolution. They're both going to have the same result, and that is this skyrocketing standard of living. All of that is, in one way or another, discussed or brought forth in the national platform at the secret website. I call it the millionaire phenomenon. Everyone's going to live like a millionaire. This is not hype. This is actually going to happen. This is unprecedented. This economic model has never been seen. We've been held down in the darkness, as I say in the national platform. We don't know what's over there. We don't know. But with Neothink, we can now know. We can see the future. The puzzle pieces have been brought together. The puzzle picture is there to see. Okay, so I'm going to stress here that the 12 Visions Party is the party, is literally the party to make all people rich, including the poor. It literally is the party to make the people rich. That is our vision. It's not hype. It's truly a Neothink vision.